sorry I didn't start it before, but I just put all this crap on here that has boxes everywhere, and I gotta build everything. And this is what I got so far. I had a lot of things building, and I probably shouldn't have. I don't know how to put this thing back for a while. I keep pushing buttons. I never worked on the recycling thing. Oh, crap. I can't build a medical tent without this plastic that's right here. And I can't use this plastic until I use the next tent that's right here. So. What you call it? I can't even build these yet without those, so. Look, I got enough. You to get that wood. Mm-hmm. you forget what button to push.
Colonists die.
Food. People are gonna fucking die before I can even get this shit built. So is nobody collecting food? I give you almost everything, and I just keep telling you everything. I start building something for you guys, you just think of some other thing you need. And then after that, we're going to make a trapper. I want chocolate ice cream, if you're asking. Oh, he's got a grill with my chocolate ice cream. Not in real life, guys. It's fake food! And people just keep dying, and I don't understand it. I've been trying. I gave them that food thing where they can go collect berries. Now you can't live off berries, but... chocolate ice cream with a steak. That sounds delicious. Yeah, give me some strawberry too.
Die.
I only got... Oh, they say they die when they die. I thought they said they were done. Like, they're done with that job. Dang, my ice cream jumped right off of there. Swallowed it whole. He said, okay. I didn't give you nothing. I ate it all. Oh, we got... Oh, that's a recycle. Oh, we're still working on that. We are still working on it. Yeah, put it on me. Fix it up. Once we get that trapper set up, people will be able to eat and they'll stop complaining about being so hungry. Look at those two little deer over there. Oh, there's three of them. There's a lot over there. That's why I put it over there. It's like, ooh, we're going to catch us some good shit tonight. It's going off. I'm understand what takes so long, and the pile's right next to it, and look at it. It'd be harder when they gotta walk all the way over here to get it. What's up? Nothing. Nothing. I'm playing this new game and I don't know nothing about it. It interests me, but it makes me mad. It's a zombie game. What happens after we survived everything? So far I had a colony of like 12 people and they died. I have no idea. I just got this game because they had PlayStation Plus essential thing. It was free or whatever, so I just downloaded it and yeah. That's why I downloaded it, just to see what it is. Kind of reminds me of that Lego game that we were playing, but funner. The Lego Fortnite thing. Somebody told my dog was gonna be on.
Everybody is equally skilled in the art of building, but one of the colonists seems extraordinarily bad at it.
Not yet. Somebody told me that he was gonna be on tonight, so I've been waiting. I got some stuff to give him. No, for zombies. Modern Warfare. Are you on Modern Warfare? Are you on Modern Warfare? You gotta... I think you gotta hold down on the D-pad. Changes from third person to first person. You go play with that in your room. I was talking to my kid. He had his toys out here and making a lot of noise. I was like, can you play with that in your room? I love you. I know how to sound him out, but not the toys that he got. Especially when they get new toys, and it's like, where did that come from? When did you get that?
Not everybody is equally skilled in the art of building.
Oh, shit. Oh, my house is on fire. I didn't know that could happen. Take that thing apart, make a new one. I don't know. I don't, that thing's on fire. really not right now. There's no. Heck yeah. I bet it was a little boring, but at least you're there to do it, you know? As a kid, I used to wish that my dad was around more. And I got my wish when I grew up, because now my dad lives with me. I said, as a kid, I wish my dad was around more. And then I got my wish when I grew up, because now my dad lives with me. Yeah, everybody's good. I gotta get a new hub for my tire, but other than that, yep, just the hub. Unless I can't get that other part off, then I'll have to buy a new one of those. That's what somebody told me. I don't know nothing about it because I don't work on cars, but I think it's the rotor. Well, it just depends on if it's, it depends. Yeah, it just depends on if it's like seized up. If it's seized up, then we got to take it off and get a new one. But if it's not, then we could reuse it. there's dying.
One of the colonists approaches, looking more than a little nervous.
colonists died. Colonists died.
Colonists died. Colonists died. Colonists died.
This hostile world offered no future for the colonists.
got... Well, I made a new tombstone. I do, indeed. I got all the money, and I got the somatics that you need, and some other shit too, but we won't talk about that because it's just extra. I mean, you can have that too, but it's just extra stuff that ain't really important. Anybody can get that. Any stories? I completed that Shatterburst one. I'm still on Act 1, but I've gotten a lot of missions done. I'm just past that Shatterburst one, whatever that is. Thank you. Got all the money. What do you want to buy? It's almost. You know how to set it?
In ruins. Things once considered mundane are hard to find. There are survivors waiting for a signal from the settler. They are cold.
That's what I did last time I fucked up. Ain't no way. I'm single for a reason, bro. Thank you. Yeah. Anything.
There are survivors waiting for a signal from the... Your first colonists have...
We've reached a milestone.